I am fucking hungry. You know what? I think I want some breakfast. This looks like on top of me, so everybody just follow me. If we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without breakfast. Turkey sausage, check. Let's make some eggs, check. Oh, we gonna get some cheese for these shit boys. All right. Oh, hey. Hi. What's going on? So, what's going on, Sniping for Dom fans and all you big, big, sexy supporters out there? How the hell are you guys doing today? Hopefully well. I am doing okay. Today is Wednesday. I just dropped Dom off at his mom's. I'm about to make me some dinner, get a quick little nap in before I go to my pool league. Tonight you're going to be witnessing me basically what my Wednesday nights are like. You guys will be able to see how I shoot. I shoot in a pool league that I shouldn't be in, but it's great practice. And I get some wins in. It's crazy. Like, most of the people that we play are Vegas pros, but it's all about hanging out with friends and having a good time. So hopefully you enjoy this video. Don't forget to smack a like on this video for me and definitely leave a comment down below. Enjoy the daily vlog. Damn, look at that piece of meat. That's kind of like how I'm hung. Like, never mind. More like that. Go. Got cuts the meat up. Cuts it up. And get that all chopped up here into some pieces. Get this shit thrown up in the pan. Most of you know I am on that healthy eating grind. This is turkey sausage, by the way, turkey kibasca. So, like, in the two links, I think the whole full calories is like 500 calories for both full fucking links. Like, I'm telling you, it's just, and it tastes good once you get used to it. You just try it sometimes. Cut out extra calories when you can. It's good shit. Put butter up in the pan. Get your eggs to come through. We're gonna scramble up some eggs here. Well, I guess we all change. Alright. Just like that. Get you a fork. Whisk it around a little bit. Some people put milk in their eggs. I really don't. I'm gonna use some seasoning here in a second though. Gotta get that. Get that all mixed around in there. A little bit. Get you some garlic powder. Love garlic, man. I'm gonna throw some Italian seasoning up in this today, boys. Should be pretty banging. So, done. I put some buffalo hot sauce on my eggs. I usually do that or ketchup. Some mustard on my sausage because I love fucking mustard. A piece of toast. It's time to eat, boys.
Yo, what's going on, guys? So, just got out of the shower. I tried to take a little nap. Just got out of the shower. We are going to Fiddlesticks as we speak. It's time to shoot in my pool league every Wednesday night, like I said. I have no idea who we're playing tonight, but a lot of these guys are really good in this league. So if I get a win in tonight, it's going to be great. I'll play four games and get a little schwasties.
Alright, so we're here at Fiddlesticks right now. Just got here. The guys are warming up. You can see all of us play on this table right here. There's just some people. We get an hour free worth of pool time. And so we get to shoot a lot before. But yeah, we're going to get warmed up and then you guys will see some of the gameplay. Say some words of wisdom.
Fuck bitches, get money.
Scoop. Say some words of wisdom.
I know none.
You know no wisdom at all?
Who do I play next?
Next you're gonna play Joel.
You ready to go smoke?
Are you ready to go smoke? I'll go with you real quick, love. I gotta find my fucking jacket.
Your jacket? It ain't that cold out there.
Go ahead, I can.
I was gonna say I can do it too.
I've been programmed to
computer all the time.
I've
been
programmed to Windows 95, so.
Yeah, I like it. I'm way before it.
The last 2 years, I haven't
based on action skill, which is kind of a C plus, you know. It was a very similar language.
Come out with new architectures every year, so.
Crystal and a time where you basically float around and you're a rabbit and turn into a a device like this controlling the guy. We gotta track and collect all these pictures. Everyone that I've let play for like a little amount, a short amount of time, like this is some like, you know, little test that I put together. I haven't really worked on graphics, but everybody's
I couldn't stop playing. That's what you need. People like simple games that aren't too easy or aren't hard. They're just simple enough. What you feel like you accomplished that on your
character. That's all really matters
at me.
Good job, buddy.
Game, buddy.
Dude, wow. Good job.
That was nice.
I did not expect that.
Dude, I did not either.
I did not expect that at all, boys. That dude yeah, never seven. Fucking misses. Me. Say something inspirational.
No.
You gotta say something.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Yes.
No, I didn't. I wanted to be.
Say something inspirational.
I love Jesus.
Say something inspirational.
Chris Suter is an amazing guy, and I'm happy that I get to...
Who's Chris Suter?
I don't know.
Chris, say something inspirational.
Keep grinding every day for your goal.
That's right.
Don't stop.
That's right.
If you stop, you'll get depressed. Just
that's right.
Keep grinding.
That's right.
And he's the one that I'm happy to know.
Say something inspirational.
The fuck?
Do you want to make out? Say something inspirational.
Something inspirational.
Thank you. Say something inspirational.
Something inspirational.
Like really good shit.
I don't got anything inspirational.
See you guys. Yeah, you could do it. Alright, so heading out. We won 3 games tonight. We're gonna go to another bar and then back to my house to party
a
little bit.
If you wanna step up and gamble a little bit, man, you can just go ahead.
Say something inspirational.
Fuck you.
That's why I wanted to go to gym. Say something inspirational.
Something inspirational.
Damn it, Taylor.
What's up?
I'm fine. I'm not wasted this week.
I work there, so.
I bet you I suck your dick right now. Gobble, gobble.
Thanksgiving's over.
You're next.
You gotta give like a whole
no. No. What? Because I like the taste of dick, it makes me gay?
Yeah,
fuck.
That was a great talk comment. The red was now I see the dick.
Oh, it's recording, yes.
I was gonna try to help you out there, but I any way that doesn't make you gay.
This isn't gonna go on YouTube, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Harry's
yeah.
Gonna see me smoking a cigarette.
I'll cut you out. I just killed up some of my juice. Carl. Carl, why were you speeding?
Because you...
You were drinking and driving and speeding, Carl. Coral!
God damn it.
Cool.
That's why I went to
sleep. Oh, you're gonna give Carl a hug before me?
This is my sissy,
this
yo.
Is bullshit. This is bullshit.
She loved me.
You don't remember telling me that you were gonna give me $3,500?
For what?
Me
or him?
Help pay my bills. You were like, you guys wouldn't leave me alone about it. I was like, no.
Wait, I'm giving you $35 or he is? Oh, okay.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name? Tell me your name.
I'm Tara.
Tara. I didn't even know her name. I'm sorry.
We're getting married. He doesn't know my name.
We are getting married. That's going to happen. Thank you, love. So, give me some words of inspiration.
For anybody out there, you know, you may not feel like you're always up to par, but if your spirits are down, just remember, someone will fuck you. All right? I don't know who, but there is somebody that will fuck you. And
I might take this guy home and blow him. I swallow.
Oh, whoa.
It's all pink inside once you get past the brown.
Hey. We about that life.
You're not about that life at all.
Ain't about that life.
Yeah, he backed out. Say some words of inspiration.
Okay. $24.
Jesus.
She ain't that good. Trust me, I know. Trust me, I know. She ain't that good.
Wait, this was a thing?
Yeah. Never been a who's thing ever.
Sean works with us. Yeah. Derek.
I love pets.
Let me touch it.
Oh, damn.
Look at that.
I love fucking hair.
Look at Justin Bieber.
That's all natural. All natural.
I love Pat.
Yeah, it's natural.
Oh. Pat's my dude.
It's debatable.
I feel a little concerned right
he's
now.
He's got that JB Calic. Perfect.
I think it's somewhat.
What, ready?
Prosthetic?
Ross said, the camera's not facing you. What are you doing? Ross.
I didn't know what the word. Pampered.
I'm a little concerned.
What do you do with it? What do I do with my hands right now?
He doesn't know what to do. He doesn't
what do I
know
do
what
with my
do.
Hands right now.
You don't do anything with your hands.
What do I do with my hands?
What do you do?
What do I do with my hands? Yeah, I just want to thank the team and I don't know what to do with my hands.
Just say I'm
my name's Ricky Bobby. If you don't chew Big Red, then fuck you.
For her.
All I got wrong is me.
Yeah.
For her.
Hurry, go.
Hang on, I'm trying to get back to it.
Your phone sucks! Fucking Apple!
Somebody was dying in the bathroom.
I hear the phone.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Go play Take Me Home Tonight. I'll do that. Take me home tonight.
Oops.
I don't wanna let you go. Can you see the light?
She's creepy as hell. Look, don't tilt the head, it makes it worse. Ashley, look!
What the fuck, dude?
Are we
on
the purge right now?
Go home, Lisa, you're drunk!
She didn't even have a shot yet! God, it is so creepy.
But the past away, wish you would step out from that ledge, my friend. We could cut ties with all the lies.
You're not singing. There you go.
And if you did not want to see me again, I would understand. I would understand.
Your legs are smooth as they graze my foot. We're doing nothing at all.
My options are hard to kiss, might kill me. So won't you kill me? So I die happy. My heart is yours to feel or burst, to break or bury.
You gonna go chug a beer?
I'm not a beer. I'm not a crackhead.
Are you gonna go?
Yes.
All right, go.
Get in here. Let's go.
Go.
Let's do it.
Ready?
Wait, I'm not ready.
You know how?
Is it on?
Do I know how?
You know how to suck the hole?
It's on. Can you?
No. You don't know?
Actually, I don't. I only know how to eat pussy. I'm only good at eating pussy. Let that go on the record.
Do you know how to suck the hole?
Okay, that's
suck it good.
Like, oh
wait. All I do is eat pussy.
Ready?
I wonder where my cat went.
Shut up!
Eat that shit up real quick, bro.
On three, ready?
One,
listen! Yeah.
Sean, listen.
One!
Listen.
No, shut up!
Two! One, go!
No, shut up! Go, okay. Fuck you guys.
Ashley beat you!
Ashley beat all you guys.
Ashley won!
Ashley, Sean, then poor Gary.
You got a little something here.
Sorry, man. I got this.
Ugh.
What is this? It's all down your neck. Okay, there you go.
Yeah. Look at all that goddamn beer!
That was a tall beer. That wasn't mine. Thanks so much, Sniping for Down fans and all you big, big, sexy supporters out there. Thank you once again. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and a comment on it, as it does help aid me to keep going on in my YouTube career. Also, don't forget, I do stream every single day on YouTube around 11 or 11:30 a.m. Eastern time zone. If you've enjoyed this video, make sure you go and check some of my other videos out. I love you guys. Have a great fucking day. Mwah!